Subgroup LS9, so these four default to post. 13, 14, 15, 16. So you go to rack 5-8. And then you set a mix, the input output. So you set the mix to mix 16, or whatever you'd like it to be for your microphones. And then your output channel 13. Which, boom. And then all of your mics or anything you put on there will go to one fader. Then you can EQ on that fader. I believe, yeah, and on channel 13, then you can do an EQ.